have streets named after animals all the time.
Oh no. There's one street though called St. Julian's Way, which I'm assuming.
In Banff?
Yeah, it's really? Not an animal.
There must be a new one. It's like, oh, we've done all the animals. Sole aim to make everyone really jealous. Gonna message everyone from work and go, I hope you're having a good time. Smell of warship, I presume.
Warship.
It's like a remarkably in-date Pepsi machine.
Yeah. Maybe not 1945, right?
Don't think so.
Can you go?
There's no ropes. I keep thinking these are mirrors. Seen a fish that big.
Oh,
Jeez. I thought they were like piranhas. Come on, smoke your hippie. Yeah, there's some for you in the back.
Ready? Oh! Wow. Oh, that was rough. That was the best way to do it.
Is a pineapple hedge maze. I was going to follow the map. In fact, I think I still will. Rather than doing the left-hand rule, follow the map that I've been given to try and find my way. I've got to find 8 things and fill out this card. Found one, but more or less by accident. Nearly walked straight past it. It feels like I've been wandering around for days. These leaves may very well be my prison. If someone finds this video in the future, know that I loved my family. And know that... Oh no, wait, here's the middle. It's okay. Don't worry. Disregard. I think I'm doing okay. I got 3 out of 8 things. And my system was kind of working, but I didn't want to find my way back to the middle. So I guess I'm going to go back in and carry on. I don't know how the others are doing. Haven't seen them. No. I think I'm coming to the realization that the map is useless. It's a bit outdated. But I think generally, as long as you get roughly where you're supposed to be. Like, here's the map. I haven't shown you the map yet. So that's the map. And as long as I'm keeping it pointed that way, that's the top of the maze, as long as I keep it pointed that way, then I should be able to maintain my bearings. But the lines that represent the hedges on here don't really line up to what's here anymore, where people have kind of cut through and made their own paths and stuff. So I'm just kind of wandering around near to where one should be and hoping I can find one. Talking of, I think he has just touched base with someone I know. I'm doing better than they are. I've got 2 more left to find, but the downside is on the other end of the maze. So I've got to find my way out of this section. And it's not this way. Have I been to that one? I don't know. Yeah, I have. It's not this way. I've got to find my way back out. And then down to the bottom of the maze. I'm up here at the moment. I need to be down there. So, wish me luck. My water supplies are still good. And I've got pretzels in my bag. So worse comes to worse, I should be okay. The undergrowth has gotten thicker, and I found my other associate. She found all 8 stations. Damn it! But I've just found number 7. I've only got 1 more to find, and it's on... It's way over there. We're done. Now to find my way out of here before the sun comes down and the dangerous creatures come out. It's been good fun, though. Had a great time. You never know. Wish I hadn't moved. So this is really cool, where like a rock pool has evaporated away, you just got salt. It's pretty alright. When you have all this beauty of the beach, you merely need to turn inland as a storm begins to brew. It's gonna throw it down in a moment. Uh oh. I think you can see it. We could probably find the gold on that. That looks like it's like right here.
It's right in that garden.
How beautiful this is. Just in the middle of the Hawaiian jungle. Go over. Oh, it's still amazing though. It's just like hiking back at home. Except you don't get nice water pools all the time.
Actually the name of that ridge line directly to the right of us. Kua meaning back and then Loa meaning long. So the long ridge line.
I know it's kind of strange having a pig's head as a land division worker. It's
going to get a lot more bumpy, so just a heads up. If you guys didn't get to become friends with the foliage just yet, just keep in mind for you guys that are seated at the, quote, window seat, there are going to be some low-hanging branches and some tall grass. Guys, they will pop in and share with you their aloha, so watch out for that. Down on Secret Island, you got movies like Along Came Polly, You, Me, and Dupree, Battleship featuring Rihanna. Anybody like that movie, by the way? Yeah, thank you. Hey, inside of the fish pond, popular television shows like Lost and Fantasy Island. You guys remember Fantasy Island? Okay, what would Tattoo run out and scream? Woo, thanks, guys. I knew somebody would help me out on that one. All right, talking about movies, because now at this time, guys, I'm going to take you to couple of the largest sets the family did keep up on the property. The bay, you can see a turtle-shaped landmass. Okay, that's called Mokapu Peninsula. That is still part of our island here. Like I said, Kaneohe was a large volcano, yeah, at one time. At the back end of the turtle, it flattens out and you can see a white sandy beach. Okay, that area was mentioned in a lot of chants that were able to, you know, be passed out through generations.
Thank you.
on the RTV so did that day, for like, me as well.
Anywhere from 3 to 4 tours.
Seen them.
Based in the reality, I'm just saying.
Yes.